his opponent from New York, weighing in at 600 pounds. He is the undisputed, the Universal World Champion, Big Evil.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist. This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Oh, stiff headbutt.
And he goes into the ring.
Kinshasa! Oh, man!
Cover! And the champion gets a shoulder up just before two.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Tossed into the corner.
Clothesline in the corner!
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, and every attempt to fight back's being negated.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Great counter!
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Angle German!
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Look out!
Of staying down.
Popped right in the face.
Overhand connects. And now my jaw. What a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
He got whipped into that corner.
Running hip attack. What impact.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
So ruthless. Oh! Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Now, that was a very questionable attack. I think it goes beyond any gray area.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Pulls their opponent in. Belly to belly.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Big boot!
Jeez. Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. Re-entering the ring now. Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count. Returning to the ring. This one is headed outside, guys.
Great timing on that knee to the gut.
Sweep.
Nicely done.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
Great reversal. The referee continues the count, may call it soon. He'll head to the ring.
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh.
No way. No way. We can have a new champion.
Performance. When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if Ernie can. A unique takedown from behind, transitioning smoothly. Wings of Saturn apply. Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go, no escape. This could be the end. Hardy breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable? Rapid fire Samoan drop.
To their opponent, and I have a bad feeling things are about to get even worse. Making the climb, this will not end well.
God's eye drop.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now. We've got to acknowledge these fans of packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
One, two.
No, he kicks out.
Everyone thought that was three.
Big overhead.
Post their opponent up for a back grab. Oh, no, into a face buster. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. And a standing moonsault.
Uh-oh. Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Ooh, man.
Uses the edge of the knee. He's running into some problems here, guys.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
To reverse that one. He's testing fate here, in danger of a count out. Getting back into the ring.
Whew, that was close.
Held in a perilous position.
Ooh, bad landing.
He turns it around. Oh, that can rock you.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to draw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans are on, and I'm right there with them.
With the counter.
Run right through with the spear.
Uh-oh.
down the hatches.
Thunderous!
He's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
Caught him.
No way.
No way.
Gonna see a new champ.
Pin stopped by rope break.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Standing moonsault.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
He wants it one more time.
Bonsai!
I think the champ's got it.
Shoulders down.
Retains the title.
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
The Universal World Champion, Big Evil.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can...
The following is a triple threat match. Making our way to the ring from Baltimore, Maryland, the World Heavyweight Champion, Fox.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start. And a countdown.
Her opponents, first from Atlanta, Georgia, Patch E.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Tia Blackheart.
This competitor is just way, way too aggressive. They need to do some breathing exercises or something. Unlock the inner peace.
I'm a little surprised to hear that from you, Corey. You endorse anyone who brings a little animosity to the ring.
Well, maybe sometimes I do, but this is too much. They should dial it back. Do some yoga.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
Three superstars in the ring, but only one victor in this triple threat matchup. Hashtag triple threat.
Simple rules. First competitor to earn a fall, whether by pinfall or submission, will be the winner.
The rules may be simple, but nothing is going to come easy in this fight. I assure you of that.
She's pushed into the corner.
Scoop slam from behind.
Inverted scoop slam.
What are we about to see here? Setting up their opponent. Springboard leg drop.
How's that for a counter?
Angle German.
Double leg drop.
Nice running crossbody.
Keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Into the corner!
Landing on top of the skull.
Smashing their face into the mat. Ooh, look at her answering back.
She's in for it now.
Spiked with a Michinoku driver.
Corner now.
Oh, set down. Here we go.
Taking off from the ropes. She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
Good defense.
She's taking some big hits here.
Vicious right hand. Just brutalizing their opponent.
Lives to fight another day.
Incredible!
Backbreaker. Face first, lethal combination.
She goes to the outside now.
I think she's starting to get worried.
Ooh, kick to the face.
Land with a power slam. One with a lariat.
Oh,
look at the double team here.
Oh, this is gonna be great. Looking for the second, and now perhaps
again.
That's two,
and perhaps a trifecta.
Three amigos.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Kick lands. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Attacking the arm.
Soaring through the air.
Springboard misses the target.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Just driven into the mat.
But can it be done again?
Hump. Hump handle. What are they going to do now? Into a power slam.
That can certainly do it.
Counters.
Hoist it up. Hoist it up across the shoulders into a DDT.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Knee right to the gut. Nice running crossbody. Well placed kick.
Shoulders down. Could she fall? away.
And she breaks the count.
Amazing effort by her.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. This match is wearing her down.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Side headlock takeover, nicely done.
Really wrenching it. Not the position you want to be in right now. Oh, and is able to battle out of the grips to some safety.
Inside the ring.
Running Meteora. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Pump handle. What are they going to do now? Into
a, down into a power slam.
How many times does that end a match?
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Reversal! Can she capitalize? Oh, that's a drop kick.
Right on the money.
Disturbing impact. Will be landed here. She gets the shoulder up.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
She's into the ring again.
Hoist it up. Hoist it up across the shoulders.
Setting it up.
Buster. Is it enough to secure the victory?
She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers. Nowhere to go.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Spiraling up, no doubt about it.
Shoulders down, this could be the one that does it for him.
That could have been it right there.
She avoids the contact. Oof. Turned it into a jobber.
He's going to try again.
Catching a cover.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Reversal. What a cover.
Nice headlock applied. Look at this athleticism.
Oh, that was pretty cool. He's driven into the mat.
She re-enters the ring now.
Clothesline! Spinning back elbow connects.
For the win! Two! Picked up the victory!
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Tia Black Hart.
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match.
Three women came into this match, but only one wanted it the most. You are looking at her.
The following contest is a Tornado Tag Team Match. Introducing first, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 255 pounds, the Devil, Jason Ramirez.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
And his partner, from the Welsh Valleys, weighing in at 224 pounds, Alpha Wolf.
This superstar won't ever throw in the towel. The WWE Universe keeps egging him on. That is a recipe for disaster.
Oh, wait, what is so wrong with the WWE Universe supporting this superstar?
It's all a prelude to a big fall, Saxton. The WWE Universe will only support you as long as you're successful. Mark my words. A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle. And here they come.
And at a combined weight of 448 pounds.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good. Here we go, tornado tag team match where no tags will be needed.
The question will be, what team is going to thrive in this environment? You'll be surprised how much chemistry can change when you don't need to hold the tag rope all match.
Answering back into a Falcon Arrow.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Reversal. Can he take advantage? Oh, kick right to the back.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being.
Uh-oh, this will make you fail fast.
When he takes it. Elbow is trying to free himself, and he escapes.
Arm wrench.
Well, blocks the punch, and a knee to the chin.
Dodges the attack, just a smidge quicker.
Boom, DDT. Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Incredible athleticism.
And an inverted atomic drop.
Starting to pile up.
Looking for the submission. Inverted figure four leg lock. This could be it. Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Countered it just in time.
Oh, they picked the ankle and a back elbow.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Uh-oh.
No!
Oh,
my God. It's on the apron.
Superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
Yes, he's got for the pin. This could be it. Tap out. Do it now.
In trouble here.
What a great counter. That'll break it up. As he put him away.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Fairfield, Connecticut, weighing in at 600 pounds, the Beast Gabriel.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
Things are about to get good.
And his opponent, from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Grim Reaper, D'Shaun Rossi.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved.
Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
Some have called this superstar a bit too intense. As we can already see from the look in his eyes, there's a reason why.
In this business, intensity often breeds success, and he is well aware of that.
He's hoping that focus and drive really propel him to success.
Yeah, but he has his work cut out for him against a superstar who is always prepared for competition, always focused and ready to go out there and compete.
That preparation is the type of thing that elevates a superstar, Saxton.
He's been placed in the corner now. Turnbuckle drop kick. Yep. Knee to the midsection. And a kick to the back.
Big forearm.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Getting out of the ring. Smart. Oh, suicide. Oh, DDT.
That was nuts. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
A stalemate of counters.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
He had it scouted.
Gets tossed into the ring.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Left and right, over and over, battering their opponent.
What a shot.
Uh-oh.
Driving a knee into the arm.
Precision knee. Up their opponent for a suplex.
Oh my goodness, what a pile driver.
That hit the spot. He's finished.
The cover.
Two. No kick out of two. I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can. Precision knee.
And he's really gotten into his zone right now.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Oh. What a counter.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Neck breaker. Jawbreaker interrupts the attack.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Come on.
really gory special. Oh, wait a second.
Ooh,
face
first.
But can they turn that into a win?
Two.
Oh, they just kicked out.
Well, I thought that was game over.
And does so.
Rumbling through with the spear.
Mounting their opponent and just dropping balls.
Oh, man.
He's going for it all.
He's really slowly getting up.
Perched up top.
Diving blockbuster.
He's turning the tables.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Hoisting their opponent up for a fisherman buster.
Nice go behind, up across the shoulders.
Cover!
Two!
He kicks out at two.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Oh, right in the arm.
He has to be at his limit now.
He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
Close line.
And a bad exchange there for him.
He's looking vulnerable here.
Nice takedown. Legs are locked.
And gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
It up for the gory special. Oh, wait a second.
Ooh, face first.
Taken down with his own move. Amazing.
Cover.
He picks up the win.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, the Grim Reaper, Dijon Rossi.
I'm still in shock.
This was definitely a grueling match for all competitors.
They really put in some back-breaking work for this victory.
Wins in WWE rarely come easy, Saxton, but this one was tougher than most.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World's Heavyweight Championship!
This guy is ready for a fight.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
He's been waiting a very long time for this title opportunity. I hope he's ready.
Look who's here.
Big match here, guys, as the title will be on the line tonight.
And the champ has looked dominant of late. But all it takes is one wrong move, and that title could be going home with somebody else.
Social media buzzing as it always does when this competitor defends his title. This is gonna be good.
Introducing the challenger from Baltimore, Maryland, weighing in at 260 pounds, Big Money. And his opponent from Yonkers, New York, weighing in at 240 pounds, he is the world's heavyweight champion, the future.
Desire and resolve will be tested tonight, all for the right to claim the championship.
There's an argument to be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're gonna leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challengers.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Springboard clothesline. Oh, what a spear. And he's able to counter. And misses on the springboard.
To pull that off.
Two. Oh, man.
Three. Oh! Good timing with that reversal.
Five.
Sister Abigail.
Good night.
Six.
Brutal pooped.
They need to be aware of a count out right now. Fisherman neck breaker.
Nice. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
He'll take things into the ring.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk.
Whoa! Whoa! Barrel roll, Pepe!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon. Pedigree.
Four.
Single leg.
Five. A backdrop to follow.
You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it.
Lights out.
Senton hits the top. top. He's got big plans.
From the top. As the challenger pinned. Is this it? And the champ only gets a count of one.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
He had it scouted.
Quick crack to the lower body.
Count here.
One.
He's got the answer for that one.
Boom!
And a big boot.
Two. Three.
Oh, an elbow.
Responds with a dragon suplex.
What's he gonna do here?
DDT on the foot. Has the arm into a hammerlock cinched in. Armbreaker.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be a blip.
Arms hooked.
Slam.
The title might change hands.
That's gotta be it.
There's two.
The champ kicks out at two.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
From the top,
nobody home.
Hooks in. Championship dream alive.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time. At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Loving blows.
Both wrists captured. And
that was nasty.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
There's the pin, top of the line. Here we go.
You've got to be kidding me. Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
Setting them up. But
of a second.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail. The cover! He got the shoulder up in time.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
In position now.
Crossroads!
Oh, what a counter.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Slingshot themselves through the ropes.
What a clothesline.
Stick to the gut. I have a theory what's coming next.
A touchdown.
The champions need to finish the job.
Two. He manages to kick out with strength.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
You gotta imagine this match is a different complexion after what we just saw. Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Chokeslam?
Oh, no.
All the way up.
What a spinebuster, crippling.
In store now, all the way up. Yokozuka cutter.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
stomach creates the separation. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Clothesline!
And he's adamantly in control.
Yeah, he has planted himself in the driver's seat. He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
From the top!
Good Lord! Taking flight!
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Two! Ooh, just turn that around.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Returning to the ring now. Oof, head scattered and met with a back elbow. In the corner.
Uh-oh. Here they come.
I can't believe this is happening.
It's absolutely nuts.
Another under hook.
Roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
Staying them up. Right
into the slam. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner and new World's Heavyweight Champion, Big Money.
An exciting match that concludes with a title-changing hands.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. And we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.